Hey, this is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps. Today we're going to cover the top 5 most common misconceptions about solar water pumps. The first most common misconception is that solar pumps aren't as powerful as AC pumps and just aren't up to the job of large watering tasks. So that's just not true these days. We like to joke around that you may be thinking about the solar pump in your grandma's fountain doing that little spurt of water, but our pumps are industrial and rugged and made for the outdoor environment to operate years after years. We go up to 100 horsepower for very large watering applications, and we also have ultra energy efficient smaller systems when you just need to pump some water in the middle of a field for your livestock or other smaller water applications. But these aren't some cheap plastic pumps. They're made of 100% stainless steel, and they're made for years of reliable performance. The next most common misconception, and one we get asked every day, is that batteries are required in order to operate the solar pumps. All of our submersible pumps are what's called direct drive. That means they can operate only off the power available from the solar panels. Now, most of our systems can use batteries, and those are a tool we can use for specific applications. The third most common misconception is, when calculating our total pumping head, do we use where the pump is set in the well, or do we use where the static water level is? We want to use, in a majority of our cases, our static water level. That will dictate the size of the system we need in order to lift the water up from our static water level up to our surface. Now, there are a few fringe cases, like super low producing well, where we know the water level is going to drop. In that case, if we know the water level is going to drop because we're over pumping the well, we're pumping faster than the refresh rate, then we're going to want to use where our pump is set when calculating our total pumping head. The fourth most common misconception is that solar pumps just aren't reliable. So that's just not true. Solar pumps are the most reliable way to pump water out in the middle of the field where there's no utility power. Things that make them reliable are brushless motors, so there's no brushes to wear out over time. Our systems also have soft start, which minimizes mechanical stress on the system, and the controllers take sensor input. That means we can shut the pump down if the water level drops in the well in order to prevent our pump from pumping dry. And with our tank full system, we only pump water when we need to, minimizing wear and tear on the system over time. The fifth most common misconception is that you're going to need a professional or other specialized knowledge in order to install a solar pump system. Now, that used to be the case, but since RPS Solar Pumps came along, we've put together a great, easy to install kit. A majority of the components are plug and play, and we've been told the hardest part is just splicing the wire. Now, don't worry about that. We have a great splicing video. It also comes with all the components. We pre-crimp the splices on and provide adhesive line shrink tubing to make a simple, watertight connection. So if you've ever spliced a wire before, you're going to be able to install one of our solar pump kits. If you haven't spliced a wire before, don't worry, we'll teach you how. The systems come with a 36-page color user manual. We also have install videos for all of our different systems. So if you can watch that video, you can install a solar pump system. So those are the 5 most common misconceptions, but I have a bonus one for you today, and that's that the systems take a long time to install. They don't take a long time. A majority of our systems can be installed in a single weekend, and our record is around 3 hours for a person to install an RPS 400. So those are the most common misconceptions. If you have any questions, shoot them in the comments below and we'll be sure to answer. Otherwise, like and subscribe for more great content.